5 Best Simple Steps to Lower Our Cholesterol Level. Before we start the video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more latest videos and continue to watch this full video. Knowledge Hub, Health, Wealth and Lifestyle. 5 Best Simple Steps to Lower Our Cholesterol Level. Here are some tips. You can lower cholesterol without drugs by following some basic steps that will not only change your cholesterol readings, but also improve your health today and in the future. So often we use a prescription drug and hope it will magically cure whatever ails us. The truth is, prescription drugs for lowering cholesterol do work. The problem is both the short-term and long-term side effects. Even more dangerous than the side effects of prescription drugs to lower cholesterol is not getting cholesterol under control. Over time, high cholesterol can lead to numerous conditions of the heart and arteries, not the least of which are atherosclerosis, hardening of the arteries, stroke or heart attack. Here are 5 best simple steps you can take today to lower your cholesterol without prescription drugs. Eat right. May sound simple, but diet has such a significant impact on lowering cholesterol that it should be the number one factor you look at in determining if your high cholesterol is hereditary or a matter of dietary choices. A low-fat and low-cholesterol diet is the first step toward lowering cholesterol. Exercise. Improving cardiovascular health is a step toward reversing the effects of high cholesterol. Exercise itself doesn't directly lower cholesterol, but will strengthen the heart and entire circulatory system. Quit smoking. If you smoke, the plaque buildup in the arteries due to high cholesterol is accelerated. When plaque blocks the flow of blood to the heart, the muscle has to work harder to get oxygen. This can lead to a heart attack. If the arteries get completely blocked with plaque from high cholesterol, then a stroke can occur. Relax. Chronic stress can affect cholesterol levels. If you are constantly stressed and eating a low cholesterol diet, you may not see any improvement in cholesterol readings until you learn to relieve stress. Talk to your doctor. Not all doctors are quick to prescribe medications. In fact, the more enlightened doctors will help you form a diet and exercise plan that is suitable for your current overall health and abilities as a first step toward lowering cholesterol. It is always important to ask your doctor if your decision to follow a specific diet or exercise plan is right for you. In addition, do not stop taking medications before consulting with your doctor. You can lower your cholesterol with diet and exercise, and under the care of your doctor, see about removing drugs from the process. It does not take long to see significant improvements in your cholesterol. Lower cholesterol can be yours in just a matter of weeks. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. And see you in my next new videos. As you can see on this screen now. Please click these videos and continue watching on this channel.